Hoodwink. H-O-O-D-W-I-N-K.
Correct.
Traverse.
Traverse. T-R-A-V-E-R-S-E. Traverse.
Correct.
In the ground.
Any challenges? Excuse me. Nitty gritty.
N-I-T-T-Y-G-R-I-T-T-Y.
Correct. Tedious.
Tedious. T-E-D-I-O-U-S. Tedious.
Correct. Any challenges? Redeem.
R-E-D-E-N.
Correct. The next word can be confused with a similar word. The word is vineyard, and it's a noun, a field of plants that produce grapes. Vineyard.
Vineyard. V-I-N-E-Y-A-R-D. Vineyard.
Correct. Any challenges? Shoulder. Shoulder.
S-H-O-U-L-D-E-R.
Correct. Bizarro.
Bizarro. B. A. Z. A. R. R. O. W.
Incorrect. Okay, now you have to spell. No, but we're not to the end of the round yet, so he still has to spell this one and one more, right?
That, he
no,
was
the first. That, okay, so any challenges? Okay, now he has to spell this one correctly. Okay, the next word is relative.
R-E-L-I-T-A-V-E.
Correct.
No,
no, no.
He said I.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, so now both guys come back, is that right? Okay, all right. So it's his turn. Uh-huh. And you're, the next word is iota.
Iota. I-O-D-A. Iota.
Incorrect. It's got a T in there, believe it or not. Hazelnut.
H-A-Z-E-L-N-U-T.
Correct. Now, end of round. Any challenges? Okay. For the win, the next word is topiary.
T-O-P.